Welcome to Kevin Boats and Kayaks. Today we will be painting an apple tree. Okay, let's get started. First, for the stem and roots of our tree. Make sure to subscribe to Kevin's Arts and Kayaks. Now for the branches.
Apple tree are you painting, Kev?
I think a red and I think I'll just do a red.
Red delicious?
I did that. Will be the leaves of our tree. This nice green. There is our leaves. So now we do the apples. Let's use the apples with some bright red. Yeah. And I think that's about it for the apple tree. So now I think we can do the grass.
I don't have a fan bush.
And some nice grass there. Nice grass.
Is it looking good?
Good cat. Nice apple tree.
And look at that nice grass.
The grass looks good too.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of paint are you using?
Oil.
Oil paint?
Yes.
Grass.
The sky. We need some blue. Here's the blue. And there is the white. Yes.
Nice blue, Kev. What kind of blue is that?
It's some sky blue.
The ultramarine?
Yes.
White?
Yes. Some good old titanium white.
Tell everybody what you did to make it white and everything. White with it,
yeah.
White.
Yeah.
Titanium white and ultramarine blue.
Mm-hmm. That's all. Isn't that a nice blue? Isn't that a nice blue?
Very nice, Kev. All your viewers, what kind of oil you're using to thin your paint? Non-toxic, safe.
Baby oil.
Baby oil? Nice,
Kev. Non-toxic plus tea.
Non-toxic plus tea?
Yeah.
Okay.
We get it at the old Dollar Tree.
The old Dollar Tree.
Yeah, good old Dollar Tree. The tree made for dollars. Nice. That's a perfect old sky there.
That's good, Kev.
Now we're gonna do some squares.
Put that in there, Kev. It's a surprise.
With some yellow. Is this cadmium
yellow? Yes. Cadmium yellow.
This is really in the way. Should I move it over to the other table? Now was red. Nice red square. Now we need some orange. Now an orange square.
How's it working?
It's great, Kev.
Doesn't that look good? Now a green square. Change that up and put that right over here. Dark red. Very nice blue. Now another yellow. I'm gonna kind of mix in some old-fashioned titanium white into this. Look at this. Maybe even a little bit of orange till that makes it that look good. Oh yeah.
Smooth for you, Kat. What do you call that? I like it.
I did that once on the first world's best painting when I put in white to the red.
Oh, yeah.
The only time I did that.
Okay.
But.
Great job, buddy.
Maybe add a little black, maybe to the black. And then some yellow to that. Make some weird color. Okay, now let's try out this weird color. Ooh, look at that hat. Wow. That is sweet. Sweet little color. Now I'm going to do a square all of that down by our grass in the corner. I think we can add in a little bit of, there we go. I'm gonna also, the big one goes right here. Ah, oh, beautiful. Oh, yes. Oh. Look at that.
That's good.
Look at
that. The poison.
Oh, yeah. That
the
is.
Poison color.
That is a very nice color. Well, it was with some blue, black, and yellow. And the same over here. Now, I'm going to add a little bit of red into those. Oh yeah, some old fashioned red. This is looking like my best painting ever, kind of.
Good,
this is going to be the best painting ever in the world. Yellow. I guess it has a little greenish tint. Isn't this nice? It's gonna take it at least another video to do. Third. Three at the most.
some, maybe a little bit of titanium white. Very nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Cool. Then we're doing a lot of brushes. Ooh, a little bit of blue got in the fire. I'll do it right here. Oh, yeah. That's nice. That is very nice. Oh, my goodness. Very, very nice. I think we'll do some more red squares. That was the... That's a fucking awful brush. Oh yeah, here's a red brush. I think we're gonna do a little bit of a... We're gonna do a little bit of a... Let's do that. We're going to do a little bit of, oh, that went my eyebrow up. Still kind of greenish. Got some blue and old yellow. But, don't matter. I think we'll do that for a while. Oh, yeah. I like oil better, but it's harder to clean.
You have a lot of brushes to clean after this, Kat.
Yeah. That is definitely probably not as many as I'm planning on using. I think we'll do a one just one down there.